And take a look at this. A small community in southern Illinois is flooded after a dam failed today. There are no reports of anyone hurt in Nashville, Illinois, near St. Louis. Earlier today, officials said about 300 people were in the evacuation zone near the reservoir. The town of 3,000 was not in immediate danger of flooding from the dam break, but flash flooding caused fast rising water on several roads.